Cochran birdies the last four to win the SAS Championship for the second time. And it's his second win of 2013.